creativeyatra.com.
Shiva and Parvati are separate and fused together like speech and its meaning. We celebrate this duality. Dvaita. Hello friends, welcome to creativeyatra.com. Right now, we are standing at Hatti Singh Art Gallery and Kanoria Center for Arts. We have come up to experience one of Ahmedabad's most fantastic art event called Dvaita, wherein artists and couple artists coming from various walks of life, coming from having various distinct aesthetics, have been featured under a single roof and within a single exhibition. Artists who are internationally recognized have been curated by Neena Naishadh. Let us go and experience the visual art exhibition and get fascinated by its aesthetics. Let's go.
जैसा सब्जेक्ट आपको चाहिए अगर आपको मिल जाता है सो यू टेक सेवरल फोटोग्राफ्स देन यू मेक ए सिलेक्शन. जब घर में जाए कंप्यूटर में आपने स्टूडियो में गए कंप्यूटर में उसको देखा तो जो आपको बेस्ट लगते हैं जो आपके टेम्परामेंट को सूट करते हैं आपकी आर्टिस्टिक एबिलिटी को टच करते हैं सो वो हम सेलेक्ट करके फिर उसके ऊपर मैं काफ़ी काम करता हूँ.
आफ्टर आई लेफ्ट लॉ आई वेंट टू कॉलेज ऑफ आर्ट बिकॉज आई डिसाइडेड दैट आई शुड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम स्क्रैच सो अनदर मैटर दैट आई डिडंट लास्ट आउट and I dropped out after some time. But it was not an easy decision and it was not something that I thought I could make a career of so easily.
KCIA is like electricity, which work all over. Now everyone start taking interest in art and Ahmedabad is becoming art hub for different people of different field. They are coming here.
I wanted my work to be like contents of layers together. And this is an inspiration from Ahmedabad. No? You can see the transition from the very past settlements and to the just new started, expanded city, no? The settlements and things like that. My idea was to little bit translate that kind of an content through my work.
Anamika took about 4 months to complete these two works. Mine is like little bit less, but even though to being a solo show or a group show, we need lots of works. No? So it might be possible. We'll see.
There are lots of artist couples in India. And these couples live together, share their lives. I mean, they do quite a few things together. Yet, each artist, each individual, if you see, have retained their own identity. They have different ways of expression, different styles of expression.
Which is based on the photograph, and the paintings, which are actually oil painting, which are transformed into a photograph thing. So the reversal role of the medium, that the oil painting you see in the form of photograph, whereas the photographs are painted in the oil, which I thought is interesting.
This time I think I select head again after many years. Very recently I had a retrospective at the National Gallery of Modern Art in Delhi. So maybe after 10 years I use heads again, and I did a 13 portrait heads for Last Supper.